Let the hawkers see the porkers. Single man, reveal yourself!
Good evening, ladies. My name's David, and I'm from Luton.
David from Luton. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Oh! David, I'll tell you what, you lost 18 girls there, but there's still 12 lights on. You've got to be happy with that.
I'm impressed.
Oh, OK, all right. Well, let me get out there and have a chat to them. That's nice. Crystal, you've kept your light on.
Have you got like, a load of watches to sign? Tommy Treves is whilst...
Okay, all right then. Ella, new girl, and you've kept your light on.
I'm raring to see what's next. Are you going to do a magic trick for us? He's got very good dress sense and he's very well spoken.
Oh, thank you.
That's nice. Kayla, why have you kept your light on?
I'm obsessed with, like, old-time movie stars like Audrey Hepburn, Ava Gardner, and I think he's got a bit of Clark Gable charisma about him. Mm. They don't make him like they used to, Paddy.
Oh! That's nice. Some lovely compliments there, David. But will they be loving you once you've let them into your life? Girls, you know the drill.
I've been a postman now for 5 years. I really do enjoy the walking and the exercise. I just love an excuse to knock on a door and speak to somebody. I tell you what, this looks like a lottery check. You finally made it. Well, I have this nickname of the posing postman. It's not just because I am a poser, it's because I am a poser. I don't mind admitting that I go and have some beds and I have my nails done and I have a little eyelash, you know. I enjoy nothing more than getting home at night and playing my jigsaw puzzle. It gives you something to tax your brain. And I've many a day has turned into night. It's escapism. I'm enjoying my life, but I want somebody to share with me. And hopefully that lady's out there and she's a special one looking for me and I'm looking for her.
We've got six lights left on. Stacey, why have you kept your light on?
I love you, baby! Oh, and we can certainly play jigsaw puzzles together and just have a cup of tea and... Oh.
Stacey, you could be the final piece of my jigsaw puzzle.
Oh, I love you!
Kareem, why have you turned your light off?
Well, I'm from Luton, yes, that's good, but not my taste, sorry.
Listen, Kareem, don't worry. At least we've got something in common.
Yes,
we're
definitely.
Both from
Bring
Luton.
It on from Luton. Yeah!
I'm not your postman, am I?
I don't think so, love.